My approach is to really make a student to succeed and to make them master to a certain level the field of physics, their relevance to the world that they live in, to make sure that they understand that most of the things that they see around actually have an explanation in physics. And also because it's important for their scientific literacy. I think any student coming into ASU, whether he's going to go to medical school or want to be an engineer or want to go into other fields, it's important that they grasp some value of physics. It's good for their thinking skills too.
So this is the channel that
Professor Alarcon is a dedicated and committed instructor, teacher, and mentor. At every level, he cares for the students, and it comes out to them that they understand how well he looks out for them, and that he's willing to go to every level to make sure the students succeed in every aspect of this. And they appreciate it. They appreciate the way he challenges them, but gives them the resources that they need.
Dr. Alarcon is my graduate research advisor, and I actually started working with him when I was an undergrad. I did undergrad here at Arizona State University as well, and he is certainly somebody who is just very easy to talk to. If I'm having issues, he's always very helpful, and he's very knowledgeable and just an expert in the field. And he is a big part of why I decided to actually continue on at Arizona State University for my graduate school. He gives you a lot of room to be able to explore things on your own and to make mistakes and to learn from those mistakes. And that has been really helpful, but every time I've needed help or just coaching, he's always been available and had great advice and keeps you on the general track but lets you kind of work out things by yourself, which is very helpful and a good learning experience for a graduate student.
The most rewarding thing is, of course, to be able to teach what you really like, which is, you know, a passion for physics translating to a passion for teaching physics. I also really enjoy the students' feedback. I think when they communicate to you what they learn and that they are really thankful for the challenges of the course, and when you see them going into medical school after you wrote letters on their behalf, all of that is, I think, is part of the teaching.